Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm your acting host, it's Tim Austin Lawrence. Before again, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys say, comments down below. Without further ado, let's get straight on into this. Starting off today's episode, we're going to go do a bit of shopping. Oh, we don't have much. Okay, we're just gonna have to make some snails. Get a snail. It's all about zone bones. All those ambers. Okay. Perfect. We got the gear. There. Perfect. Time to move out. Doing Peak's Tower. Travel. Okay. Check the map real quick. Perfect. We're on our way. Oh, Guardian, run for your life, run for your life. Run, run, go ahead, run. Run, 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 fast as you can. Finally in this room. Then all those are mushrooms. Rooms. Climb up, climb up, climb up. Star fragment. Not that I caught one of those on my personal playthrough. Hey, back then, but we got. Automentos complete. Camera that Princess Zelda used 100 years ago, you say? Really? Okay, Catherine Embrace, new attack note. First things first, head up there. Restless Cricket. Pick up chicken. Lemon. Skip. Enter. We got ourselves a miniature guardian battle. No, I don't. That guardian sword. Okay, I was like about to get rid of a few melee weapons. Oh, hold on a second here. Sound and then sound. Group. Open up. Some opal. We did it. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we are gonna continue to pick up where we left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, tell me what you guys think in the comments down below, and we'll see you guys next time.